We have just found Amali and three of her little cubs. Wow, she's very hungry, terribly, even the cubs. I can't believe how much they have grown. I mean, look at these little cubs now. Not seen her for about a week. 7 days make a huge difference to the cheetah cubs. I look like Amali is so much looking for food. She's hungry. You see the little cubs also have. Can't wait to get some food. You can see the way they're following their mother. Oh, whoa, something happening here. Well, the jackals have just killed a baby Thompson gazelle, and Amali is just coming. She's going. This is the first time I've seen cheetah scavenge, and you don't see that often. I mean, she's looking at those little jackals here. Look at that. This is a very interesting situation. Well, the jackal fight back. Jackal dropped it. Took off. So Amali have stolen a kill from the jackals. Just got in, intimidated all the jackals. Babies are tucked in. They have absolutely no time to waste. They're ready to eat. It's absolutely amazing. You don't see this happen very regularly. You know, seeing cheetah stealing from other predators. The only difficult part of watching cheetah is the ups and downs of just living in the life of fear, checking their back and tired of their life. Those babies will have the same behavior. Get food, food get taken away. Killer Tommy, vultures are up in the sky watching. Hyenas are listening, lions are listening. They're constantly threatened, but they're still here for a good reason. They're good survivors. They'll continue the legacy of cheetahs. Amali is getting old. You know, for her to be even 12, it would be a miracle. But she is living behind two female cheetahs. Today, she's in a really good area. You can see the grass here is very, very high. It's got such an advantage to approach and get closer to the prey. But we're here to observe and see how this old girl is going to perform today. Amali is just heading towards that grand gazelle. It's a very, very fast animal, so she's got to be fit. But it's a perfect size because the grand gazelle is a female. But the grand gazelle is stationary and alert. She's coming out. She's definitely eyes on the grand. And now she's moving, and the cubs stayed behind. The cubs at this point, they will wait. They're not hunting yet. When the prey is caught, they're there. They don't even waste time. They eat immediately. Grand gazelle is looking. She's coming straight at her. Whoa. Missed it. There's so many things against her, you know. The birds are making noises. There's wind that she has to worry about. And these animals, they have survived for a reason. They're smart. Look at this little young male. He's absolutely amazing. He is learning techniques that are so different to the sisters. He sits right next to the mother, right there. Mother looking, he's looking. He's thinking the same way. Pretty amazing to see characters develop among individual cubs. It has been a very, very hard day for Amali. Oh boy. Talking about being stressful. It is following this cheetah. She's going from one tree to the next. It's hot. Nothing really up there for her. She tries everything she can. And look, the Tommies are like mobbing her. Nevertheless, this cubs has to understand how it takes to get food. It's not like delivered on a golden plate. You've got to work it. The way Amani is moving is, she's moving in a very, very desperate way now. She's moving and no wasting anything. She just continue moving fast. This is one of those really desperate moments. She just got to try something. And there is a couple of grand gazelles up there and she's quite interested, look. And she's kept moving. She's running, she's coming really fast. She's coming, she's going absolutely. She's moving really fast. That is incredible. Whoa, look at that. She's gone, got it. She's got it, unbelievable. That was so quick. The whole world is alerted. I mean, it's extraordinary. The speed is unbelievable. You know how much we can try. It was like, went right past us and she went like lightning. Amani has provided food to the family. Well done, Mama. Well, these cheetah cubs, they're not messing around. They're just having their food immediately. Everybody is just scared and snorting and alerting everything. That is not a good sign because all of that alert means hyenas, and I can see one. It's a hyena coming. That's not fun. Amani may not even have a chance to eat. She need to get down and eat quickly because the hyena has got a very acute smell. She's really trying to get as much as she can before the hyena now discovers. It's not long before this is over. And look, you can see the babies there. They haven't had enough, but they need to keep eating. Just something before the hyena comes and take it away. Look at that, the little baby is holding his ground. Look, he's growling and he's puffing his body, trying to be as big as possible. Mummy does not even look at the hyena. She just wants some food. The intimidation of that little baby cub worked. That hyena is licking his lips while the cheetahs are dining. This is fantastic. The boy said, I'm here. I protect this family now. The hyena is making a low call. It's just telling the cheetah, I want this and you better go. If the hyena goes in and have a fight with the cheetah has absolutely no chance. Look at that, there's a little bit of a fight there. Wow, the hyena is making this little squeal. But this is a very unusual situation that the cheetahs did not back off, the cheetah did not run, the cubs are working together as a team. There you are. He is not going to get it. There you are. Got it. A hyena finally got in with his determination, chased the cheetahs off. Mother did not even defend. She knows it. It's not worth fighting for anything. For the cheetah family, they're all walking away. They're very happy, content. They're looking at the scavengers behind them and they say, let's go and look for somewhere peaceful. Amazingly, one of the little cubs got up and defended from the big, brutal hyena. This is a good sign that this family is going to be strong and the cubs will be really good champions and good leaders in future.